Hi, I'm Joel Kelly, reporter for the Avon Valley Gazette. In this week's edition, we take a look at York's candidates for the local government elections. And fewer lambs across the Avon Valley mean fewer farmers are cashing in on a high demand and high prices. And over in 2J, drama students pay tribute to World War II soldiers with a radio play. For all that and more, check out this week's edition of Avon Valley Gazette.